Now let's start with our 24th question. Find the distance of the point P and the coordinates are given 3, 4, 4 from the point where the line joining of points A 3, -4, -5 and B 2, -3, 1 intersect the plane, and the equation of the plane is given 2x + y + z = 7. Now come to the solution part. We have to make the equation of line through A and B. This is the method x - 3/(y+4, y1) = z + y/6. This is the equation of y, and we have to put it equal to the lambda. Lambda will be any variable. Now the general point of on the line is, now find the value of x, y, z in terms of lambda. These are the general point. These is the value of -(λ+3) is the value of x, (λ-4) is the value of y, 6(λ-5) is the value of z. This is come from this. Now we have a condition, if this is the point of intersection with plane 2x + y + z = 7. A single point of intersection is given to us, so we can check this value of x, y, z by putting the this value in this equation. By solving this equation in terms of lambda, we will get (λ = 2). Now further solving this question, we will find the point of intersection 1, -2, 7 by putting (λ = 2) in this equation. By this, x will be -1, x will be 1, y will be -2, and z will be 7. Now but so we got 2 points from this one, and from one is given to us. By using distance formula, we can find the distance between 2 points, which will be equal to 7.